So it is not Adam Robles. Instead, they have gone to the freshman here, Ivory Durham. He looked great in tape in game number one. So this is what he gives you, a little bit of speed, a little bit of shiftiness. First snap of the day, he's now inside of the 30 out of bounds.
My goodness. Right on cue. We've been talking about this kid. We saw the end of the Albany State game last week, and he put on the show for a little bit of time he was in. Look at that move as he gets to the second level and jukes about three or four Wildcats. Yeah, they got something in number nine, too.
He's got an arm. Might be able to see it right here. There it is. Open over the middle. Oh!